got his man. Touchdown, Green Bay. It's Alan Lazard. 2 yards on the touchdown there. And the Packers will extend their lead in the final minute of the half. Matt LaFleur, he tells the offense, stay out there, go for two. Rodgers will throw for it. And it's intercepted at the goal line.
Tre'Davious
White with a pick. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. McKenzie now from his end zone.
Got him.
And a nice job there on special teams to limit him to inside the 15 as he's dropped at the 14. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. Well, not much time remains here in this first half. We'll see if they can get something out of this drive, at least a field goal. They could certainly use it. Down by two scores. And the first play of the drive there is incomplete.
Well, this is a half where not just the coverage, but the entire defense is setting the tone in this game.
Throwing again on 2nd and 10. Allen out to his left. Looking for Diggs, and it's intercepted. A solid stiff arm.
Oh, don't quit, man. Don't quit. Come on. Easy money.
Yeah, that my Brooklyn Gussie side rock, Southside, C12, 9-11, grr, today Riazzi, we still outside. Mine on the riches, hard in the trenches. You can't throw dirt on the underground, we thrive in it. Ghana boy stocks on the rise, Charlie, this flex know they ready. See, we went on the ride, nobody wait, we the ones who started with it. Translation, Yanni had to buy, Yanni had Yanni hits. This goes so hard, even the ops go with it, uh-huh. That's how you know we lit. Grr,
What?
I'm just sharing my journey. I'm thankful that people they hear me. Tribe of Joseph, I'm ahead of the bunch. P5, I was starving for months. A running cut team, but on my pockets, me knew my DNA. Baby for lunch, but we call me a star before BBC.
Julia,
take a lot to get rid of me.
It is well.
I'm my checks are out, and I'm grilling with that. And Moriano,
because I only got for the money bags, and I don't really want to be famous.
We going crazy, we at the top and we never gonna stop. Hopping a ghost, I'ma get swayzy. I just got off of the jet and I cry. My I winning a Humvee a lot. I be on go cause I come from the shot. I'm shooting back, I ain't ducking no shots. Got power like Samson, I cut off the locks. Ah, Shabak, Tema. In a cut like I'm Fredo Santana. Uju Banton, I hop in the Bama. The world is mine, I'm Tony Montana. I'm Pelican Fly. Diamonds on me cause I'm rapping a rock. I'ma go hard, I ain't killing them soft. I'm up in the hills, I feel like I'm Lauren. You ready or not? I like... Who got businesses? I'm CEO of mine. 1980, Prezi Roly. We been working overtime. The witness, the police, the pigs. I don't eat swine. Son of Jacob, this biblical. My flow, the holy God. Save money, ground up in the gutter where they found us. Stones in the faint mouth rush. More vacays, more bucks, more race, more foreign trucks, more on a tour bus, more pork cup, toast to the
yeah.
Throw it up.
You're gonna take a bike ride. You're gonna take a bike ride.
Yay! Hey, thank you.
Our Father who art in heaven, I love when you toss me blessings. You never throw interceptions. I catch them like Odie Beckham. Hard to not the devil when built like Tiana Teller and balling at 27. I feel like he might.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. Today, we've got a good NFC matchup on tap between the San Francisco 49ers and the Green Bay Packers. The veteran kicker, Robbie Gould, set to get us started. And off we go from Lambeau. Keyshawn Nixon now from his end zone. The lane opens here. He's past the 30. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Start out on the ground with Jones. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. Right away, they rack up 10 yards on their first play from scrimmage. Well, there you go. This offense off to a strong start this afternoon.
Yeah, with a big run and a first down. That's putting what you practice into play. That's excellent execution to get things started.
First down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
What we're seeing so far is the defense is certainly coordinated. Both levels doing their jobs in tandem. The back helping the front helping the back. The pressure got home on that last play and forced him to try and throw through contact and short of the sticks.
And this will move the chains again as the tackle is going to be made at the 49ers 43. 13 yards, first down, Packers.
It's a nice completion, a little bit of run after catch as well to create the yardage that they got. But it is so tough to cover that route, the drag route, because they run it at varying speeds, because the key is to create hesitancy on the defender's part.
Always so empathetic for those DBs, aren't you? And past the 35, he'll be dropped a yard or two shy of the 30. 12 more yards there and another first down. That's Rodgers. And that going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
When you run in the slant, timing is everything. And against that man coverage, there's no space available. An incompletion as a result.
Back to the air on second down. It's Rodgers. And this is caught by Watkins. And he'll go down at the 26 following a gain of six.
And I think this is a route we'll see more of as this game goes on, because with his speed, they want to get him the ball in space on drag routes just like this. They want him to get the ball and run after the catch. Good job there, though, holding him.
And he's got his man. Touchdown.
Right there, Roger. Right there.
A great play there. 26 yards. And the Packers will jump on top with the game's first score here this afternoon. On is Mason Crosby for the point after. And it's good to make it 7-0 Packers. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Football will come out to the 25 as McLeod will not return it.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Garoppolo going to bring the Niners up here first and 10 at their 25-yard line. They start on the ground with McCaffrey. And he maneuvers up the middle for three. And it's second down.
Well, it's time for them to be good teammates right here. And what I mean by that is possess the ball for a little while. Get at least two first downs. Give their defense a chance to settle down a little bit after they give up a touchdown.
Here's second and 7 now from the 28. Looking to throw. Garoppolo. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
Anytime he reads man coverage, I don't think it's going to be the only time he'll try to hit that route to the outside in this game. He'll test the perimeter, but that time, they were up to the challenge.
Across the 30 to the 31-yard line. They'll go for it. It's Garoppolo. That's to his running back, complete. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. Well, we kind of looked at each other as they decided to go for it, but in the end, great execution, a 6-yard gain, and it all works out. On first down, this is McCaffrey, and he's going to be stopped up quickly here. Just a yard up to the 39.
But not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, hold in on it, and stopped him. Mark that down for a win in the defense's column.
This will be play number 7 on the draw. Third and a yard. Garoppolo looks to throw. They'll set up the screen to McCaffrey. And they'll get this down to the 42-yard line.
And that's a gutsy call there on third and short, because that's a play that's got a good chance of being blown up in the backfield for a big loss of yardage. But nice job out wide to gather in that screen pass.
Whoa.
Use his block as well and pick up the first down.
After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, 2nd and 10. Garoppolo. And he wisely will throw that one away.
Oh, I saw this one with defensive eyes, because even as he has...
Stay tight. Nothing broke down.
Here comes throw number one for the backup QB. And he's going to be sacked. They sack him back right at the midfield stripe. The safety blitz turns out to be a great call defensively as they sack him for a loss of nine. And they'll go for it. Lance. And looking for Kittle, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Darnell Savage. And the Packers are going to take possession. Just a lot going on there in the middle of the field. And this one winds up a turnover.
Yeah, the real question right here and the idea of it is to get defenders confused about who to go with. But if you throw it too early, sometimes it's your quarterback that gets confused. And here, he throws it into coverage and gets it intercepted.
8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's second and a couple. Rodgers now to throw. That's complete right side to Lazard. And he'll be taken down at about the 22-yard line. And defensively, they were in zone coverage there. Do you have to be a little careful? You're losing playing against a good quarterback like he is to not play too much zone?
Yeah, you have to be careful about how much time you're giving up. I think it's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still want to...
Looking for Watkins, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Charvarius Ward. And the 49ers force the turnover. They'll take over at their own 27. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. As the offense comes out here, Charles, remember they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they were going to have a sustained drive that ended in points, but then the pick ensued.
And because of that, there's no way you can call the last drive a success. Yes, there are things to build on because they found some play calls at work. Now, they've got to build another drive and find a way to avoid the turnover the plague did on the last one.
And a second down pass play there, but it's incomplete. This offense so far on third down, just 1 for 3 thus far. This will be third and forever. And they'll send a slot in motion left. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Taking a shot for Samuel. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
Two things you can do in that situation. Run and punt the football and try to take your shot at getting the first down. They chose the latter, but they'll have to punt all the same.
Lance and company going on fourth down.
And he's still two down.
Can't do anything with a surprising move to go for it. Predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And now, boy, the ball's going to go over on downs here inside the 10-yard line. Second and goal from the one. Jones again. And he'll take this one in for a Packer touchdown. Aaron Jones punching it in from a yard away. And the Packers are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Extra point up and good by Crosby. And it's now 14-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Here's McLeod from his end zone. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line, so the same result, and he opted for the touchback. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And they're in a bind early here, down 14-0. Are you worried at this stage or still too early?
You're worried. You're just trying not to transmit it to the rest of your team. You want to make sure that they stay positive. But at the same time, you're wondering, how are we going to move the football? What do we have on this play sheet that can work? Get back to basics is usually your answer. And make sure you find the guy who can move the ball fastest for you if you just get it in his hands.
And still second quarter. You get points on the board here. I think you're feeling okay. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. On second down, McCaffrey. And he still has yet to get on track in this first half as they're going to stop him behind the line. They'll wind up losing 3. And now it's third down.
The running lanes have definitely not been there for him here in the first half. And I don't think it's all been his fault. His offensive line hasn't given him much space. A loss results there.
Now a third down throw, but it misses the target, incomplete. Not much going on this drive. Looks like they're going to have to punt it away, CD.
And right now, I know a lot of their fans are screaming for the OC to change things up, get away from what he's been calling.
Come on, man.
Sometimes you just need better execution of the plays that have been called.
To throw for it on fourth down. Open man is Juwan Jennings. And he is going to have the Niners first down as they wind up getting 13 there on fourth down. The conversion is successful with a sizable gain of 13, and the decision to go for it looks like a smart one. Tries to hit Jennings, and it's intercepted. Pass the 20. And into the end zone, it's a pick six and a Packer touchdown. Wow, this one hit it.
Come on.
Coverage of the National Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. Today, we've got a good NFC matchup on tap between the San Francisco 49ers and the Green Bay Packers. The veteran kicker, Robbie Gould, set to get us started. And off we go from Lambeau. This one fielded at the five. So first and 10 now from the 30. Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers.
Ooh.
Rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Tashaun Gibson. And the Niners are going to take possession of the football. Not something you see very often from a quarterback of his caliber, an opening drive interception.
Oh, there's no doubt in my mind that even he's surprised at how that one played out. But we know this guy is not going to stop him from continuing to fire as this game goes along. Probably give a little nod of respect across the field for that one and let him know he'll be back the very next series.
Here we go, here we go.
So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Throwing now is Garoppolo. That's to the right side, complete to Kittle. So they'll get 8 out of that completion, and they'll be left with second and a couple. Garoppolo now. That's caught by Debo Samuel. Touchdown, San Francisco. 10 yards on the touchdown pass. And the 49ers have taken the early lead on the road here at Lambeau. Gould with the extra point, and it's now a 7-0 game. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. Taken in at the 3. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And the interception on that opening drive winds up leading to the touchdown, so now it's kind of time to start over.
Yeah, it certainly is, and his first throw of the game. But I like the way his guys rallied around him. Oftentimes, the quarterback is the leader, right? He tells everyone what to do. In this case, I notice his linemen around him kind of patting him, saying, let's go, big boy. You're still our leader.
And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. Now a play fake. Rodgers. And able to find Alan Lazard. And he's going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Clock rolling as we hit the midway point of this first quarter. This one out quickly to Watkins. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. Chewing up big yardage. Another nice gain there. This one goes for 20. It was a lightning-fast decision that time. He just caught it and got rid of it.
Because he saw his guy was going to be open immediately, so he took the R, the run, out of the play. He took the O, the option, out of the play, and immediately got to the pass.
Throwing on first down is Rodgers. Buying time.
No!
And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there's good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
That is caught. It's the tight end, Tunyon. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line. Give to Jones, and he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. One back in the game, that's Jones, second and goal. They'll give it to him again, and they'll bring him down after just a short pickup. What a stand this would be if they can get the stop here, third and goal. Here's Jones. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Green Bay touchdown. It's a 1-yard touchdown run. And the Packers are an extra point away now from tying this ball game. Crosby connects on the extra point. And we are tied at 7. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. Returning from his end zone is Ray McCloud. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. A lot of time for this unit to game plan on the sideline after that drive that they watched the other side just score. But remember, last time. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Rasul Douglas picks it. And the Packers are going to take possession here. 33. They'll start the drive with a carry by Jones. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to 2nd and 4. Throwing now is Rodgers. Drops it to Jones in the flat. And they'll get him down on the other side of midfield. These two teams all tied after one. On first down, Rodgers. Incomplete.
It'd be interesting to see what he decides to do the next time he's in the position we just saw there. Outside of the pocket, takes a throw downfield, it turns up incomplete. I wonder if next time he might take off and run.
Meanwhile, Rodgers' throw taken in by Watkins here. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers' 29-yard line. That one good for 20 on the catch and run. To throw once more. A quick throw knocked away and incomplete.
Well, they've been back on their heels a little bit here on this drive. But a chance to exhale just a little bit there with incompletion on first down. Now they have to gear up, try and get 2 more stops and escape this drive.
Rodgers throw into the hands of Cobb. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers 14. There's a 1st and 10 at the 14-yard line. Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones. And he's taken down at the 7 after a gain of 7. Three receivers head out right, one to the left on 2nd and 3. Throwing is Rodgers. And he will get this into the end zone. Had taken the lead. Crosby with the extra point. That makes the score 14-7. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Here's McLeod from his end zone. Now a hit.
Easy money.
So a teammate picking him up there. That was nearly disaster.
And the way that you coach these things, you want to make sure you have eyes towards the return guy because you want to make sure that the catch is secured. A lot of teams do that. They have at least one guy. Okay, you're responsible for making sure he secures the catch. He's not always the one that makes it. But he can always sound out the alarm. Hey, ball's on the ground. We've got to get it back.
The last run got a couple. Here's 2nd and 8. Lance going to keep it on the option. And he got blown up on that play. Back at the 20. Not an easy spot here. He'll be in search of 13 yards to try to pick up the first. And able to haul it in is Kittle. And he'll be taken down, but not before they reach the 50. A big play there as they get the conversion on 3rd and 13. From midfield, here's Lance. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
They try to throw on 2nd down, but this one is incomplete.
Feels like they're getting caught in between here because any completions on 1st and 2nd down, they got to worry a little bit about the clock because you prefer not to give them another shot here in the first half. If you don't pick up the 1st down, guess what? You're likely going to have to.
Meanwhile, on 3rd down, they take a shot at the end zone, but it's incomplete.
Has to be a little bit of frustration there. Back-to-back incompletions. Receivers blanketed on both attempts, this time on 3rd down.
On 4th down, Lance. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert. And they turn it over. What a real head scratcher there. And this defense will take over right at midfield. Now a 1st down carry by Jones. A gain of 3, 2nd down.
He did have the touchdown run earlier, but not a heck of a lot more than that throughout this game.
No, not at all. In fact, I would say that this defense has done as good of a job on him as they have on any runner in recent memory. Meanwhile, Rodgers' throw here pulled in by Lazard. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. Rodgers teaming up with Lazard there for a Packer 1st down. Set up to throw. And that is caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far at 2nd down. So line of scrimmage, still the 39 on 2nd and 10. Out of the shotgun, it's Jones. And he swallowed up right near the line of scrimmage. Calling no gain on the run there, and now they'll be looking at a 3rd down. Right where this set of downs started, they need a full 10 here to pick up the 1st down and move the chains. Now throwing on third down there, but he cannot connect.
Third down is a down. Both sides know they absolutely have to win. And the name of the game for the defense is pressure on the quarterback. But pressure on the quarterback with contact, that's how you end up winning it.
Rodgers to throw for it on fourth. They're going for Lazard, but this is intercepted. Picked up by Charvarius Ward. And the 49ers are going to get the ball back on the turnover as they hold on fourth down. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. With a slim deficit closing in on the end of the first half, we'll see if they can move this at least into field goal range and try to get three out of this drive. From the 22, Lance. Oh, he'll look downfield for Kittle. And got his man complete. And they've got this down to about the 12-yard line. And the 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts as they stop it with 19 seconds to go in half number one. Throwing on first down is Lance. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Tariq Carpenter. He's at the 50. He's at the 30. 10. That into the end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown. Now, there's a reason they call him a ball-hawking safety. It looked like he read that, Charles, and he wasn't stopping there. After he got it, he took it all the way to the house to widen their lead.
And what's interesting to me, Brandon, is that our spotter, Bruce Murray, right before that snap, pointed to his number on my play sheet. Got to see him a little bit as a ball hawk and a return man that time, didn't we? That's just the type of play they expect from him, and he delivers in a big way. Nice call, Bruce.
Here's McLeod from his end zone. Oh, a good-looking return set up here. And he's going to be out of bounds, ending a great return that gets him all the way to the 30.
And that'll
do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. The 49ers going to have the football and trailing on the scoreboard as we get back underway on EA Sports. Here's McLeod from his end zone. And not a great return here. He'll make it back only to the 10-yard line.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
Starting the second half of the run by McCaffrey. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. Here's Lance.
Got him, baby.
And for Ayuk, but it's intercepted. And the Packers are going to take possession of the football.
I certainly think that we're seeing a big reason why this team has struggled with points on the board so far, because too many of their drives have ended in turnovers already, and we still have almost a full half of football yet to play.
The give is to Jones. And a little bit of space that takes it inside the 5 to the 3. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. And they'll run again. Yeah, he's not going too far. And fans stepped in his tracks at the 3. They've been so good on third down all day long. Can they convert another here on third and goal? And he will not make it back to the line of scrimmage as he's going to be taken down. Finally, down for the first time this game. Multiple defenders in there to drop him. The kick by Crosby is good. Well, I don't know if they would have gone for it on fourth and goal anyway, but the sack on third down pretty much made them wind up for it.
You're exactly right about that. And this is a tough place on the field to take a sack because, as you just noted, it took the decision-making away from them. Now they have to go for a field goal instead of potentially going for it.
And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway.
I kind of feel like they've reached a do-or-die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start right here, right now.
And now they've got a final chance to get out of this situation, but they also understand they've got to move the ball and move it fast. In addition, they need to save as much time so they can get two more possessions.
This offense in desperate need of conversion as they come up on third down. Lance looking to throw it.
Foot down.
We're into the second half now. This is an offense that continues to struggle to sustain.
Wow. You gotta be kidding me.
We saw there. I don't know. The rhythm seems off. And they'll go for it. Lance winds up and lets it go for Samuel.
Nope.
Complete. They cannot convert. And they turn it over. A surprising move to go for it. Predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And now the football is going to go over, already being placed at the 15-yard line. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the 3. Jones will get down
one more yard.
Goal line, but not in, as he'll be marked down at the 1. On second and goal.
That down.
Rodgers. That is caught by Cobb.
Touchdown.
A 1-yard touchdown pass as his guys are able to push that lead out a bit further. Extra point up and good by Crosby.
Money! Oh.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Here's McLeod from his end zone. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Well, this has been a tough one for them, Charles. They've struggled really on both sides of the football. And one thing that's really
pointed out,
they've had issues keeping the football in their possession.
In every game that's ever been played, all coaches talk about taking care of the football and limiting turnovers. And in this one, after we saw that first turnover, we worried.
There he goes, right side. He's at the 40. And he'll be marked down at about the 26-yard line. So that changes things in a big way. Now from all the way down inside the 30, here's first and 10. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop.
Clock, come on, clock. Go, clock.
Loss of a yard, they'll look to push forward here on second down and 11. A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Another attempt, another incompletion. When I look at the scoreboard or where we are in this game, it comes to mind that they have to start getting the ball in the hands of their playmakers. Throw it to the guys that maybe can take a short pass and turn it into a long game or make people miss downfield. They've got to have points. And the guys who can put the ball in the end zone, they're the ones that need to touch the ball.
Yeah, real good ball. Real Madden.
It's a passing game that's just struggled to complete anything. No rhythm, no timing. Seems like every pass is also contested well. So give some credit to the defense.
Ooh. And that is no good. And the deficit will stay at 3 scores.
Well, this winds up an empty possession. Everything looked okay. He just never got the ball on target. And knowing him, he'll be disappointed with that effort.
And they'll bring the big tight end across the formation left. On first and 10, here's Rodgers. And he's going to lose here. As they will switch ends as time has run out on this third quarter of play. 3 quarters have come and gone. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. Got to assume this defense will be charging again here. It's second and 15. Another try after the first down sack. Rodgers. And his throw is incomplete. Well, fourth quarter with a three-score lead here, Charles, but they're still going back to the air and looking for more points.
Well, with this game well in hand, it's an opportunity for the guys to come off the bench and get a chance to play. And a lot of coaches, they want to run their full playbook, no matter what's on the field.
Now on third down, that pass knocked down in the backfield and incomplete.
But, partner, anytime someone tells me that fundamentals are leaving the game, I'm going to show them this play because they couldn't get to the passer. So what do you have to do? Get your hands up in the passing lane, and they batted it away on a third down attempt.
They'll go for it. It's Rodgers.
No way.
And this is going to be incomplete.
Could be. I like it.
And the Niners take over in terrific field position. On first and 10, here's Lance. And that is incomplete.
They lead big.
I like it and I love it.
It's been how they've taken their play to a whole new level this second half. No points allowed since the break. And you can add another incompletion to the total.
Oh, Lance has it knocked free.
Thank you.
Loose. And the Packers pick it up. The 30. 10. 5.
Oh.
He's not quite going to make it all the way in. They'll mark him down right about the 1 yard line.
And with that kind of a deficit, you can't afford to make any kind of mistakes. But it's been pretty symptomatic what we've seen all game with them, isn't it? Down this big in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, insane afternoon to forget, absolutely. And he's going to be swallowed up and taken
back at
the five-yard line. Now they'll put a receiver in motion left. Second down and goal. Rodgers. And the pressure gets to him again. Two straight sacks have him backed up now for a third and goal. Now it's Rodgers. And it's incomplete, broken up.
What?
But there is a flag down. Let's see what that's about. The CD
that helps
the home team as they try to erase this deficit, give them the penalty for pass interference on the defense.
Yeah, and they certainly haven't been happy.
And he'll take this one in for a touchdown. Aaron Jones, his second touchdown of the afternoon.
Easy money.
The Packers have sewn this one up as they add the lead here in the fourth.
Easy money.
Crosby connects on the extra point. And this one was out a while ago as they just add on to that big lead.
Easy money.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away.
Easy money, yeah.
Here's McLeod from his end zone.
I'm old.
Well, now how about this return?
I'm old. Oh, you love me, you love me.
10. And he will score. Touchdown, 49ers.
And as we've talked to special teams coaches, that theme of being aggressive continues to come through, doesn't it? When they moved the kickoff back to the 35, it was going to cut down on the number of opportunities. But if you get a special guy, you give him the green light, no matter where he fields in the end zone. And in this case,
you feel it deep in the range of emotions. Maybe like, oh, no, don't. And then all of a sudden you see him break it. You're like, yeah, way to go.
Yeah, sometimes you have to remind your head coach that he approved the green light for bringing it out from deep in the end zone, and that's exactly why he did.
Nixon now from his end zone.
Ah.
And this return will net positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line. About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. And they have to be feeling pretty good. Comfortable fourth quarter lead as they take over following the fumble recovery.
No!
It's a big play there for Green Bay.
Oh my.
67 yards. Even later in the score, there are too many guys that can launch it downfield with accuracy better than Aaron Rodgers. From the shotgun again to Jones.
Oh.
And now ball out there. He does get a couple, taking it from the 5 down to the 3. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. Now Rodgers on the bootleg.
What?
Let him too much that time. It's incomplete.
Pretty secure lead, but what's the harm in adding another touchdown, right? At least that's what they were thinking on that snap. But if he wants to add more points, got to bring the throw down just a little bit and keep it in the end zone.
They push forward, but I don't think it's enough. He's going to be about a yard short. They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Rodgers going to go on fourth down.
Wow.
Another six. It's caught for a touchdown, and the blowout continues.
That's a really nice play concept there. Bootleg him out to the right. They're going to move the pocket and try and keep the rush away from it.
He
was able to throw back against the grain a little bit and find a receiver cutting from the backside of the formation across the middle.
Here's a look for the end zone, but that one's going to wind up incomplete.
I know we could sit up here and dance around it a little bit. But going for two in this situation... Somebody doesn't like someone else. There's no doubt in my mind.
Well, what they couldn't see is you lean back in your chair and you... that's not a good decision. They didn't get it, though.
Yeah, I don't think he just said, well, my kicker's hurt in this moment.
I like that.
The 49ers
offense
set to get this drive underway. Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And, Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things. And Lance throws the interception, his third. Rasul Douglas picks it, and the Packers are going to take possession of the football. Rodgers throwing here.
Easy money.
And this is, oh my goodness, he pulled it in.
One hand.
And he will get into the end zone.
One hand.
Touchdown. This thing is ugly. So still throwing here in the fourth quarter with a pretty sizable lead, and now that lead even more sizable. And if nothing else here, CD, a chance to pile on some stats before this one.
Wow, one hand, baby.
Brandon Convention tells us it's time for them to get off the gas a little bit, right? But you have
Rodgers
intercepted a third time. Picked off by Deshaun Gibson. He's at the 50. He's at the 30. 10, 5, and he takes it.
Oh, pick two.
It's a pick two, if you will. His head play backfires in a big way. Now, after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away.
Ba-da-bop, ba-da-bop, ba-da-bop.
Here's McLeod from his end zone.
McLeod!
And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchdown. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Well, CD, it's all window dressing at this point. The best they can do is end the game with a nice drive to maybe build some momentum. And now that's got to touch.
Outside this game is even more score. Might not do a lot of cosmetic good on the scoreboard, partner, because it's just about looking
good. Oh, come on.
Get a touchdown here. Get some positive momentum and reps to focus on and get back to practice in the next couple of days.
Throwing now is Lance. He's going to let it fly.
No.
Comes in as that one winds up incomplete, but the contact is going to move the ball well downfield. Maybe a critical mistake at this juncture is now you've got the first and 10. Here's Lance to throw it. This one caught by Kittle.
Woo!
Somewhat of a measure of revenge as he's in for the touchdown, but they still trail big time.
He'll take it, but he won't be able to smile about it. For a big tight end, he can sure move like a slot receiver when he gets a head of steam going. And as a defensive back, you've got a big decision to make when he's moving like that.
Steps away.
I'm on.
Looking end zone, but it's incomplete. So unable to throw.
My God, Saber.
Let me ask you, as a former DB, what changes there around the goal line on a two-point conversion as far as how you're defending it?
You just make sure you never back up and you never retreat. You establish yourself really on the line of scrimmage, put your heels on the goal line at worst. If they're going to throw the ball, make them throw it over your head because they're going to run out of space because of the back of the end zone. Never let a guy catch one in front of you.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They've got to be feeling very comfortable and confident here with this lead and the football here in the fourth quarter, Charles. And I know
don't think that they need to score again, but it seems like this offense is just getting better as the game goes on. They've scored on their last two drives.
It certainly feels like a chance for them to continue to have some fun out there, doesn't it? Game's already decided, as you noted. So they can continue to play loose, break out some other concepts, maybe run a few trick plays, get other people involved. Heck, even go deep on one of these first snaps just because they can.
Rodgers looking to throw. And he'll let this go deep for Lazard. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete.
Icy, icy.
I know conventional wisdom says, hey, when don't get there in one play. But sometimes, you go ahead and try to. They try to get it all back on that one.
Sorry, wrong number.
And he'll be taken down, what do you think you're doing, man? Before they work it across
huh? What do you think you're doing, brother? What do you think you're doing, brother? Come on, brother.
So stop the clock here.
Come on, brother.
Decided in the closing seconds. Oh, he's going to let this go for the end zone.
Come on.
Woo! Complete. Looked very much to be a catchable ball. He could not hang on. Second down coming up. And again, it's Rodgers. And he'll let this go deep for Lazard. And it's incomplete.
Good game, bro. Good game.
Was on fire in this ball game.
And partner, I have no idea what the top speed is on one of those high-end sports cars, what's the top gear you can get into. This offense, they certainly were there in this one, huh? Everything clicking for them in this contest, the kind of performance that they're going to cherish.
me show you how to be a star.